Shopping at National Bookstore again. So thank you for watching.